Now, folks, this reminds me of the time when I walked in on my parents when I was a little boy. They were talking about how they were planning on selling me. More on this after the break.
Okay. Today on The Breakdown, we're in the home of Mandy Katzenberg, who owns a lot of cats. Okay.
Yeah. 10 or 12? They're such lovely cats. They don't even pee anywhere to mark their territory. Sometimes. We've had no real problems. Until now.
Last semester, Mr. Kitty went abroad to France in what he called a, quote, once in a nine lives experience. He ate at fish markets, rode in the basket of a bicycle next to a baguette, and at one point thought he had found Mrs. Kitty. But she turned out to be a conniving bitch.
Abroad changed, mister. Just last week, he blackmailed me into painting a mural of France on his wall. He won't use a litter box anymore. I caught him buying a bidet at Barney's. But the worst part is the other cats.
Meow, 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 meow. Meow, meow, meow. Meow, meow, meow.
Meow, 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 meow. Meow 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 meow
meow meow meow meow meow meow meow meow meow meow meow meow meow meow meow meow meow meow meow meow meow
meow. This whole abroad thing, it's turned my house into a war zone. The cats are peeing everywhere. Mister won't stop saying, c'est la merde, which I can only assume is pretentious. And my goldfish wants to travel to Prague.
Mr. Kitty declined to comment before immediately commenting that he, quote, doesn't care what everyone thinks. Thanks to Mandy and her cats for helping us open up a juicy can of sardines today. As always, this is the voice from the clouds breaking down the secret life of cats.